Hey, I'm Ryan Hoover.
And I'm Amanda.
And we are co-pastors of The Branch Church.
We are so excited because we know God has called our family to Oxford to start a healthy, spirit-empowered church.
Now, we know in Oxford, there's so many opportunities, but there are also just a couple of obstacles as well. There are two major gaps that we see that God has called us to address. One of those is the racial divide that's just massive. And the other one is the socio-economic gap. And we feel called to come and stand right in the middle and bring people together in unity for the fuller body of Christ.
Another cool opportunity in Oxford is that Ole Miss University is right here. Now, you know just as well as I do that every year, students from not only the state of Mississippi, but all over the US and the world come right here to Oxford, Mississippi to go to Ole Miss. That's an opportunity to do missions in reverse. And what that means is we have students that come here, we get them plugged into the local church, we teach them what it looks like to truly be a disciple and be a discipler. Help them build that foundation of a true relationship and walk with Jesus. And then when they are done at Oxford, they go back home or wherever God calls them and they have that foundation to teach others.
Another thing we feel called to be as the Branch Church is a training ground for groundbreakers. So we're here to start a church, and we believe that we're going to help people train to start more churches because we believe that the local church is the hope of the world. But beyond starting churches and beyond ministry in general, I mean, we know that 98 and 99% of believers are not called to full-time ministry. They're called to wake up every day and go to work and be the only form of Jesus that someone might ever see. But through this training ground, we believe that God is going to help us develop a leadership pipeline strong enough that we are going to see business boom, and we're going to see entrepreneurial explosion coming through the Branch Church. Why? Because I think that's what believers should be. We are going to be a training ground for groundbreakers.
So that's who we are and why we're here. And if any of that is something that God has already been stirring in your spirit and you want to join us in reaching Oxford for the kingdom, click the link below, fill out your information, and we'll connect with you.
Come grow with us and let's chase Jesus together.